17-year-old boy from Kernersville was killed in a single vehicle crash this morning.
Happened at about 8:30 on Hastings Road south of Oscar Lane in Forsyth County. Highway Patrol says the vehicle that Ethan Creason was driving went off the road and then struck a tree.
The vehicle then caught fire and burned. Creason died on the scene. Winston-Salem Forsyth County Schools confirming Creason was a senior at Glen High School.